Welcome to driver training. Today you'll be taken through the operation of a diesel locomotive. This brief introduction will cover critical driving controls and freight operations. Climb aboard to get started. Take a seat in the driver's position. This is where you'll be spending most of your time. To activate the control desk, set the master key to on. To allow fuel to flow to the engines, the fuel pump must be set to on. To start the engines, press the engine start switch. To engage the hydraulic drive, the power switch must be activated. Press the changeover button to set this as the active throttle control. The reverser is used to set the direction of travel. To release the brakes, set the train brake to the driving position. For this introduction, you'll be performing shunting duties and forming a train. This train is now ready for operation. The throttle on this locomotive is a little unusual. Push the control forward to accelerate faster, and then move back to the hold position to maintain the engine's RPM. Coasting is a method used to efficiently maintain speed and reduce motor stress and maintenance requirements. Move the throttle to idle to slow the engine until it idles, and then return the throttle to the hold position again. Keeping to speed limits is important. If you begin overspeeding, apply a small amount of brake using the train brake. wagons are behind us, so change directions with the reverser and then contact the dispatcher to get permission to access the track they are in. This yard features manual junctions. The manual junctions will need to be set on foot before departing. Climb down now and make sure the junctions are set to the correct positions. return the locomotive to its initial location.